Later this morning, police in Pawtucket are investigating reports of a late-night stabbing. Eyewitness news cameras rolling here on West Avenue, where one person was reportedly stabbed just before 11 o'clock last night. No word on any arrests or the severity of any injuries.